Franklins like them Benjamins. I just had to get the watch, my wrist was fitting. I just walked up in the bank and did my 50 dance. I just walk up in my bank and get them 50 bands. You ain't never count no money, you got jelly hands.
What's up? It's Shaq from the 3. I'm from Chicago, currently in Atlanta. And I would say the type of music I do is trap, everything, jiggy shit. My creative process, I would say honestly, I record a lot like at my crib, like, you know, cause I like to be like secluded. I like to just have like maybe one person in the studio with me. And I would just like vibe out, you know, work on some beats. I'm a producer, so I make all of my beats. Jay-Z inspires me abundantly. Like, you know what I'm saying? Gucci inspired me. Soulja Boy inspired me. You know what I'm saying? I'm just a product of that culture. You know what I'm saying? So like, of course, Ye. How did I forget Ye? How did I do that, bro? Kanye West, like, of course. That's my number one inspiration, is Kanye West. I feel like it made it just obtainable to anyone. I feel like it made it like, it's like, you know what I'm saying? They cut the lights on everywhere on the planet. You know what I mean? That's what just happened. Like, everybody can record from their crib. Everybody can upload a song on Spotify immediately. It's, you know what I'm saying? It's there, you know what I mean? You don't need too much now. My favorite song is definitely 50 Dance right now. Like, that shit is going up, it's lit.
I just walked up in the bank and did my 50 dance. I just walk up in my bank and get the 50.
Pushing That Crazy, it's like going up on YouTube. That's out, you know what I'm saying? We got the dance, it's a vibe. Like, when I perform, people already know the dance now. So like, it's lit, you know what I'm saying? Like, as soon as the song dropped. So they gotta be my favorite, 50 Dance, ShacfromDa3.
So silly jam, loosen up your chest, what is you really saying? You say J-Lo want Puerto Rican, she was Mexican. Drop the top on every summer on my ex again. I ain't going back and forth with no pedestrian. Pull up on them, blow them, show respect again. I ain't never seen so much gangsters with estrogen. I was trying to get them Franklins like them Benjamin.
Yeah, big shout out to ReelRealTV. Let's go! Yeah!